Hi, my name is Dan. In this video, we're going to be using Illustrator to build UI and web graphics. Okay, there's lots of free stuff here on my channel. Please subscribe, hit the little bell next to the subscribe button to get notifications. If you want more, loads more. Okay, check out bringyourownlaptop.com or check out the link in the description. Alright, now the question is, after this course, am I going to be a UI slash UX designer? You see it everywhere, okay? They kind of go hand in hand. They are very different things, okay? After this course, you can say, yes, I am a UI designer, okay? I can build user interfaces, okay? Like websites that we're going to be doing, and app design, okay? That is user interface. And yeah, we use tools like Illustrator amongst other ones, okay? That you potentially could use to be a UI designer. Now, in terms of UX, user experience, that is a totally bigger kind of kettle of fish or a different kind of thing. You'll use UI design as part of being a UX designer, okay? But there are lots of other things that make a UX designer. There's a lot more around kind of like setting objectives, there's research, there's testing, and then there's kind of like going through the whole build phase of a project as well. Okay, now we're not going to cover UX design in this course. I've got a full another course to about being a UX designer, so go check that out. This is kind of focusing more on UI, which is a part of UX, but not the whole thing. How good was that, right? If you want more, go check out bringyourownlaptop.com or check out the link in the description.